Guess what?
We have a car request there.
It's a
See, we have a car request. See? So guess what? And sometimes in car request, you know, all debt.
Right.
See? Because guess what? Him delight in a judgment.
But the scripture tell us he's not love. Them flesh there, you know.
Right.
So
it's
not love flesh.
You know, come on, you destroy your flesh just like that.
That's scripture.
I'm corrupted and made corrupted.
Jeremiah 4 verse 22. For my people is foolish, they have not known me, they are sottish children, and they have none understanding.
Stupid.
They are wise to do evil, but to do good they have no knowledge.
That's the face of a bunch of people who don't know the head for them. Thinking of them smart, wise from evil.
Yeah. Isaiah 32 verse 9. Rise up, ye women that are at ease. Hear my voice, ye careless daughters. Give ear unto my speech. Many days and years shall ye be troubled, ye careless women, for the vintage shall fail.
Vintage shall fail. See this thing where the reason why a woman can't such independent, you know why?
Law of God. The gathering shall not come.
Imagine the collapse of a society. Where do you think our independence is
going? Way back in the day, women never used to...
Men take care of the house. Men don't want to move this more than provide. Men use to
help people.
See? But true, you have a state now. The military, the police force. A woman don't see man as that.
A protector.
See, because they can't call 911 and protect them, you know. Government and them protect them. Government and them husband, basically. You? Understand that?
Especially in the States. Especially in the States where them influence women to leave the man. So they can get more welfare.
Yeah, but the scriptures say right here, so still, go back to a state where they have acknowledged the true purpose of a man. Yeah, because they have to have a system of defense. And what they're doing now. Safety what they have right now. They've all gone. When rioting start, martial law come, world war come, things have become apparent that men are different than women. And the illusion never fade away because who died feeling the illusion. Once the government is standing, and all the government represent that feed that ideology. So when the government get destroyed, what they're going to do? Who's going to protect them from rape? Who's going to protect them from getting killed or getting what filled up with my food and them have taken away from them? Who is going to stop that? Because they rely on the same man them that they look down upon.
Tremble ye women that are at ease, be troubled ye careless ones.
Because they're living careless now, they're living proud and careless. They can't even call this over right now.
Mm-hmm.
Mad.
You see, dirty boy.
Woman is the standard.
When a woman
can't even look at your face. She can tell you what kind of man she wants.
A woman shouldn't even look in your face directly.
Yes. See? Men can't even set standard anymore. You have to pick up a woman now, where it'll be a liability to you. For what? What reason?
But the woman can't take care of a man.
She can tell you what she wants. You have to have money, you have to have this, you have to have that. When you ask her what she has, she doesn't have nothing to tell us what she has.
She can tell you some woman she has.
So I got to tell you something, come on.
That's it.
If anybody calls scarcity of abundance, woman, abundance. Men, scarce. Back where the king said the scarcest thing has the least value. There's no other commodity or nothing else on the earth. When it said the scarcest thing has the least value. That is totally madness in the case of man and woman. Men supposed to set standard. You supposed to ask what kind of woman you want. She has to meet a standard. She are the one who ever need protection. You are the one who can save our life. You are savior according to the scripture. And the most I don't put it back that way. Because the most I put it now in our mind, she knew this, that she can learn by experience. When destruction comes, a man is our savior.
So verse 2, same chapter 32,
right.
Verse 2. And a man shall be as an hiding place from the wind.
A man be an hiding place from the wind. Because when all hell break loose, she can't run to Nene or carry or whatsoever. She escape the things that have happened. She has to have a man capable enough.
A man
above the hiding place from the wind, can't you never
nuclear wind.
And a covered from the tempest,
right?
As rivers of water in a dry place.
So a man become important. You know, in that desert, you see
city,
or you chuck off that beast and you chuck off, you know, thirsty. So the man gonna be like a river.
In a dry place.
Water in a dry place like a desert.
Yes. As the shadow of a great rock in a weary land.
I walk barefoot and you said something. When you saw like a little shadow, you're glad.
What? Isaiah 13 verse 12. I will make a man more precious than fine gold.
See? Men just said standard now, but this is the most I'm saying about there. Same about make a man more precious than fine gold.
Even a man than the golden wedge of Ophir.
Ophir is
more than you. She came about how she will present herself more than how she will do.
Não escutou?
Right, então vamos fazer uma camada mais boa. Vale o homem. Ali,
Isaiah 4 and verse 1. And in that day, seven women shall take all of one man.
The word seven in completion. So the amount is unlimited.
Saying, we will eat our own bread and wear our own apparel. Only let us be called by thy name to take away our reproach.
So this is marriage. We are married according to scripture 6. That's all marriage.
All right, you buy, say no, bye bye.
David, take you right away. That's a person.
No, I buy a man.
That's a person.
But
we learn that. That's a person. So, that's a person. So, the most I would teach you to commit adultery. The most I would teach you to commit adultery. Because the most I God in God.
It's not
good. Christian philosophy.
People say you have some time where that would have been accepted like before.
So, you have time, the most I accept adultery. That's the
same. Yeah. It's that purpose.
That's the same.
No,
according to the Christian philosophy, this one, let us say what Christian philosophy say. According to Christian philosophy, if a man have a wife and take another wife, it is adultery. That is what Christians say. Now the Bible, you know, that is what Christians say. So may I ask, if the Mosai command a man to take on himself another wife, I tell the man to commit adultery.
So we say God have to make an exception at certain point, isn't that?
You want me to lie, yeah?
No.
You want to make an exception?
No.
You want me to lie?
No. Because it's stated at some point, but we can't quote scripture. We know it's stated at some point, but when they make an exception.
Yeah, not some question.
Hold on.
So, liar.
Who
created a liar?
Who created a
liar?
Hold on. You remember, at some point, man never used to
we get a problem. Okay. All
right. Come
here, sister.
I'm fine.
Come here, sister. You know, same people also can't put my Bible. You know that.
All right.
Come here, sister. Who create a liar? Who create all the creatures in front of her?
You know what
I'm saying? A lion commit adultery.
Land,
react based
on instinct. You can't compare people.
So God made instinct in our lion of multiple lionesses. And lead upright.
As long as you're female lion.
And then you compare Israel to a lion.
No, the way I put it, it makes it sound like me illogical. It makes it sound like me illogical. Bear in mind. And like I say, if you just come up with this.
What's
that
woman? What's that woman?
Yeah.
What the word woman in my first place? The word woman.
Yeah.
Why was a woman created? What did the Bible say a woman
created? Created for man. because man lonely. We're creative for man.
Ah, who? Creative for who?
Man.
Oh. So, in the, by default, man, woman. No, your position don't have the same. What do I call it? Your position have the same value as you. See, if you possess one sneakers, you can't have as much as you want, and you know, go wrong. Are you not doing sneakers and not you don't have that?
Many take me and I don't have prince.
Hey, my brother, why you?
Wish
why,
that way?
Why you try? Why you try to throw your glory, brother?
In March. But anyway,
hey, look here. The hour shall say, look here. The hour shall say this. You see? Then you must be about the kingdom. Let me say, if you give her any wife now, see, if you see, you might give her back 104 in the kingdom. 104, that means you get multiple wives. So, where you find that I've been a problem? See, brother, yo, woman means servant. You just get what salary style, man. You just get, and them just there for your pleasure, brother.
No,
a simple thing that they have glory.
You can't change your wife.
Brother, the more woman you have, the more glory you have, brother.
No.
I mean, I'm not. How much baby I want can have per year?
One. Yeah, that's one price of one.
How much baby? How much woman can get pregnant per year? So by nature, hold on, I'm show you a difference. I'm show you a difference by nature, So you have a question, the nature of a situation. You see what you have in your head? It's strictly philosophical.
Maybe.
See? It is not scientific. See? It is not scriptural too. Can you believe it's scriptural?
I want natural. Hold on, I want thing to know about myself. The shoes, they assimilate. But then everything they assimilate. May I always put, may I have three categories of knowledge and assimilate. One, you put 1 foot in, 1 foot out first until it does some level of research and reading and understand. That's that knowledge, right? Two, some women accept. Before they
are. Before the first.
Three,
before
out, and anything may accept. Why not anything may accept?
Can't go.
You know, I'm just accepting until maybe other information can I get.
Mama, put this clear.
We can't just accept everything as it comes.
Yeah, let's agree with that. Let me get this clear. We say a man has the ability to have more than one woman or the Lord. Let me give a man more than one woman. Come to rules and laws also. It's not a reckless thing where you just do anything recklessly. See, because according to the scripture, it says if you you're supposed to love one and hate the other. And it tells you how you deal with law concerning more than one wife. It says whatsoever you give to one, you have to deceive the next. See, it says have laws that tell you and teach you how to do that. Yeah?
Alright. Exodus chapter 21, verse 10. If he take him another wife, her food, her raiment, and her duty of marriage shall not be diminished.
So whatsoever you didn't do for that one, you're not supposed to diminish that because the new one come in. You're going to push the next one aside. No. Yeah? Let's explain something to you. A woman is physically made in a certain way. Yeah? And a man is physically made in a certain way. For a specific reason. See? No, the reason why, the explanation, the example, I'm going to give you a little while. See? That is for a reason, that it's not a random situation. Yeah? See? Now, we'll ask a question about David. David take Uriah wife. And the Heavenly Father said to him, Heavenly Father said to him, say, look here, if you don't want more wife,